Welcome to Weasel Jug Gaming, and we're back into Pokemon Trading Card Game Online. I think we're going to take Relentless Flame, work on Firestorm, and maybe do a little work towards Nightmare with that deck also. Unless, of course, all I face is water decks and I just die constantly, which is a stark, real possibility. The way my luck's been going. The Necrozma deck. Or whatever it's called, I don't know. Sun and Moon Unified Minds. Faced this deck a few times, but I never really remember anything about it. We're gonna hop right into it like that. I'm first player, so I don't get to do anything there, but that's fine. Ooh. Necrozma. Throw down copycat, cycle some cards. Hit Tauros and throw burn on him. Keep burn on him. Oh no, that's Malamar. Malamar makes that deck real energy efficient. Come on and do 100 damage to me, which I'm not gonna like. What can we do in response? We can let Charmeleon go. Get Rapid Dash set up. I think that's gonna be our plan. We'll knock Tauros out. We're gonna lose Charmeleon, but he can do 160 damage. I'm in trouble. Okay, we're gonna throw this down. We're gonna put this here. And I'm gonna really, really hope agility lands. Ah, that's game. I'm done already. That's the heads I needed to keep this moving. If I blocked that damage, I was going to be able to at least come in and do something. Let's do that, and let's do that. Yeah. Of course, nothing matters right now because I don't even have any energy. Man, he got Necrozma set up. Super quick. All I needed was that one flip. It wouldn't have won me the game, but it would have kept me in this. Why would you bother doing that? Leave him out there. Really use that cycle card here soon. That Malamar is killer card in that deck. It doesn't even matter with that many Necrozmas up there. Some energy. Whew. Okay. Got the energy I needed. Now I get the heads. There's Copycat. Do I go ahead and use that? I think I do. Okay, I can do 160, which can kill anything I have. It really doesn't matter where I put any of this stuff. Yeah. I need to keep getting heads. I I need Rapid Dash to keep being able to do high damage out here. Cynthia. Can we just draw? So we can get the energy this time. Oh man, agility is saving my bacon here. Usually doesn't do that. And really it's not even saving me, it's just delaying the inevitable. The same thing's gonna happen here. He's gonna pull him off the line. Okay. Pull that back out, but that doesn't matter right now. We're going to Brock's Grit, pull that and that back out. We don't need to pull that back out, or that really, so I think we just get a whole bunch of energy then. Oh man, I goofed that up. Goofed that up because one of them's buried. They have to be so annoyed with me right now. I wish I would have pulled him out. It's not any good for me right now. Okay. Come on. Nice. There's two evolution cards in my prize pool yet. There's the other Charizard, and there's the other Charmeleon. I'm missing both of them. That's a good one to put out there. Nothing else I want to or really can do with those. Oh my gosh. I've never had a run of luck like that. So we're fine doing any of this, really. I don't need to use any of that stuff right now. Oh no! Rapid. Oh god, come on! Rapidash is suddenly in trouble. That's not going to do me any good, nor is any of this other stuff. No! I would have felt really bad if I won this. All rapid dash. Rapid dash really tried to carry the whole team there. Oof. That's not good. Pure water deck against my almost pure fire deck. Do I want to go first? Yeah. Yeah, we need to get this ball rolling. Well, that sucks. At least I get a mulligan. I really needed to get this moving first. What else do I have? Leak duck. Farfetch guy. Yeah, we need extra cards. That didn't help. No. Okay. Hopefully we'll survive a little bit here. I'm not even going to get to my 1,000 damage off this game. I'm going to get schmoted long before that happens. His best bet, honestly, would leave him as Chuddle, probably. Oh, he's not going to do that. Okay. I can't fault him for that. That's probably not a bad move on his part. I need to cycle my cards. That did not get me what I wanted. That's going to be an ouchie. Let me tell you. Do I do that? I'm going to copycat again. Do I hope I get energy that I can put on something else? I think we dump that there because we pretty much need him anyways. Interesting. Timer Ball opens up an interesting plan. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, come on. I needed that. He needed that so bad. Okay, we definitely need that. And we're gonna need that guy. I needed Timer Ball to give me just one card. I needed one heads on that. Because that would have been Nidoqueen. On heads. Oh. The unthinkable is going to happen. Wishy-washy is going to kill someone. Oh. Throw an energy out in there. Man, I would have just put wishy-washy out of it. That's really iffy. That is really iffy. And I have the weakness out there. Or do I go this way? No, I can hit. I think I go this way. Deep sea swirl, right? I could give him some good cards. Come on, timer roll. Okay, timer roll paid off finally. Call and start getting some evolutions going here. We're gonna go this way. Not a lot of damage, but it's gonna start building up, which is what we're hoping for. You got an all new hand, which could mean evolution stuff here. Ooh, Professor researched. I have him kind of cornered right now. Ooh, snipe guys on the back. It's only 20 damage though. Didn't get enough fire damage though. I didn't get much psychic damage. Well, let's see if we can at least finish off the fire damage. Should have a fair chance here. I almost had to take a mulligan. Nothing else I can do. I gotta start cycling it. Come on, Cynthia. Let's pay off. No. Oh, we can do this at least. Okay. We're gonna do Nest Ball. And we'll pull out Ponita. I'm gonna throw energy on Ponita and do a collect. And we can bring Rapid Dash right out here, right now. May not be the best plan, but we're gonna do it. That's what I was afraid of. If I came out of the gate right away, I'd be too intimidating. Well, let's try again to finish this up. Win streak is really it's gonna be some false confidence. Someone else is using the Necrozma deck. I'm gonna have to Cynthia right away here. Well, let's go ahead and nest ball. We'll pull a pony, put that on the deck. We'll go ahead and Cynthia. That didn't turn out great. Call for family. Already gonna be doing it here. No time flat. Come on. Okay. Took a gamble. Didn't work out. Actually, bigger her hand can be, the better for me. Come on. There we go. Okay. And we got Timer Ball. Okay, cool. We have a chance to start turning this around a little bit here. Yeah, I don't want to play that. That is excellent. I can't tell you how happy I am about that move. Okay, so he's going to do 130, but he did barrier attack. Going to reduce it by 30. So it's only going to do 100. So I need to throw this energy out there. Oh man, the other ones are buried somewhere. Let's go this way. Need that guy. So we're gonna Brox Grit really early just to get a very specific card. Complicated round. I had a lot of moving parts. I can pull out the other Necrozma here. Oh. Pulled out his type nulls. How? We're gonna Queen's Call to get this guy. Throw that down. Okay. I want to pull him off, but I can't. I don't have a switch. So I think we just do Roaring Reserve, Resolve. Reserve, Resolve. He's got a chance to knock me out here with this guy. Oh, well. Now I'm guessing he's got a really good chance. Okay. He had both of the Silvalees in his hand. But he put in energy on the other one. He done goofed. I don't even think he needed to retreat or to concede at that point. But he put the energy on the wrong Sylvia. Sylvalee. He should have put it on the one that he was putting out there so he could have done enough damage to knock out Charizard. Now at that point I still have multiple rapid dashes to put out there and my deck's flowing at this point. It would be tough for him to come back from that, but he could have got some knockouts, he could have done some damage, he could have stayed in the game and had a chance. Well, that completed that challenge, and I got just a wee bit out of that one, so I think that'll be it for this time around. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.